a new video for you about ingress on my UI MediaPad 10 FHD. A tweaked new version of ingress, actually version 1.32.1, released today. Officially not in Germany, only in the USA. Updates for the German and other cities later. Yeah, we got the APK from a friend. And now we will try it. I already tried it, but it makes it now on the video. I hope you see all starting ingress. Sorry, you see my account is here blurred. It's not my account, it's from a friend account who plays on my tablet. We had a very long time problems with it to play. You know, in the other videos I showed that ingress crashed when I tried to upgrade a portal, crashed up in a recycle object, right item. Ingress crashed, you see in the other videos I showed it about again and again. No, ingress, I can say, have fixed 50% of the Huawei bug. See, here are my portals. Not my portals. Portals here in Peine again. See, portal 1 is on the Hammarkt. No. It was what I tried. I tried to use this teaser account before I have already resonators in this portal for me, for a premier account, as I can try it. That's the reason why I use the friend from the friend account for it, which is blurred. You see, I click on upgrade, and you see, that's the new GUI. Here only the mods. But you see, I clicked on the upgrade button and Ingress didn't crash. This was the first problem what I had on the Huawei MediaPad, the versions before, the tons of versions. So I think back to my first Ingress on this tablet was version 1.32, nee, 24. That was the original version where I tried it and didn't work, upgrade and crash. And see, I can replace mods in it and it works. Nope, but these. It works. Needs a bit time, but it works. We deploy. Down. See, portal is upgraded with mods. And work it. Still. The other, why it's replaced, the upgrade button is only mods. The deploy button, this was the only button which worked, but the first resonator was placed. It was fully replaced, I could not do nothing with the tablet. Now I can deploy and I can upgrade the portal kits, the portal resonators. You see, it placed here, so now our port is level 6 and click on upgrade. I like this new animation, but oh, no sound. Okay, but it worked. Say second account, upgrade, and work. With the ingress, this is the best update you did. Now my friend can fully play it on my tablet without crash. But still, I said, only 50% of the Huawei bug is fixed. The other bug I tweeted already is the recycle bug, and this bug is the no crash, really? Okay, recycle. It work? What the heck? Ingress? You feel it's ready? 100% of the bug? Ready? Great. I can recycle items on the tablet, but not me, my friend. But I can already, I also use my premium account on this tablet. And I think Ingress is a bit smoother now. The slider, oh, a good got fix. No. It's use Airbnb on the tablet and on my premium phone. Yeah, my friend was into was. And I don't know the word for it in English, but was in yeah, which was Shenzhen and Australia for short time. It brings me some keys. And now I think it's okay. Thanks. It works. Other portal still to your game. Upgrade works. Down no is replay deploy within it as I can replace. Upgrade. Yay. Still works. Okay. Great. I think no. Other people with a Huawei device can now play. See, right, or it's not? Okay. Okay, it's right. Okay. See, so it worked. My board isn't now. I see. Okay. Still a bug. The name is not full. See. It's shortened. Ingress. That's a bug. No, I have a long name, but hello? Please, fix. I want to see the full name. Linky? Was never a problem, but at we. I think I have no keys. Using? Yes, no Linky bytes. What about him? I want to tree. But it works before. So I think it will still work. No keys. But okay. Hacking still works, I think. Yes, animation still works. Oh, portkey, great. Hack. Yes, it works. I have the animation. I think. Yes. It works without any problems. But why don't see any information about frames per seconds? Isn't no here? Not more? Okay. Device. Some English navigate events and promotion? No. Don't. Vibrate? Yes, it's okay. That's okay. It works. Not perfect, but it works. And that's the end. Oh, I think you have full understand my words. Not the best English, you know. But I can thanks Niantic for fixing all the bugs I had on my Huawei device. But one bug, I think it's also on my note with the name bug that's not fully showed. But I think it's okay. I can think. And that's the end of the video. I hope you understand all of my words. And.